Hello students, I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kannur, District Aurangabad. Today, we will discuss estimation of critical constants of gases. Now friends, see this figure. In this figure, critical isothermal ACB is shown. ACB. Here pressure and here volume. So this is ACB isotherm. C is critical point. It is also called point of inflection. Means, see friends, if there is gaseous state along this AC, then at this point C, it converts to liquid like this. This is point of conversion. At C, dP by dV is zero. Change in pressure, with change in volume is zero. Also, V2P upon dV square is zero at the C point. So, you know Van der Waals equation P is equal to RT upon V minus B minus A upon V square is equal to 1. Means from Van der Waals equation, we can get value of P. So, differentiate this P with respect to volume. dP by dV is equal to, differentiate this. So first term, RT is constant, so RT is kept constant, and 1 upon V minus V means 1 upon V, you know, differential of 1 upon V is minus 1 upon V square. So here minus V minus V square is taken, here minus sign, again here, V is to 2, if we take this V square here, means at numerator, then V raised to minus 2. So differential of V raised to minus 2 is minus 2 V raised to minus 3. So minus minus plus. And V raised to minus 3 on denominator side, it becomes V cube. So this 2A upon V cube. Equation 2. Again differentiate this as D2P by dV square. Again differentiate this term. RT is kept constant. And minus 9 here, V minus V square. So if we take this V minus V square to numerator, then it becomes V minus B raised to minus 2. So differential of V minus B raised to minus 2 is minus 2 V minus B raised to minus 3. So minus minus plus 2 here, 2 RT. And V minus B raised to minus 3, at denominator side, it becomes V minus B raised to 3. Again, see here 2 is kept constant. Here 2 is constant. And V raised to cube. So, V raised to minus 3 at numerator side. So, minus 3 V raised to minus 4. V raised to minus 4 on denominator side, it becomes V raised to 4. And minus 3. 3 into 2, 6A upon this V raised to 4. Equation 3. So at C, at critical point C, T is equal to TC, temperature, P is equal to PC, it is pressure, V is equal to VC, is volume, critical temperature, critical pressure, critical volume, and dP by dV is 0, and dP by dV square is 0. So friends, see from this equation first, P for pressure. If we put these values in this equation first, it becomes PC is equal to RTC upon VC minus B minus A upon VC square, equation 4. And take this equation, second. Here dP by dV is 0. So this equation, put here T is equal to TC, V is equal to VC. And again, we can write RTC, this RTC upon VC minus B square, and see, this minus sign becomes plus sign if we move this to this side. So see here, it's equal to 2a upon vc cube. Equation 5, see again this equation here, keep 0, and again 2rt upon v minus b cube is equal to, this becomes positive on this side. So 2rtc vc minus b cube is equal to 6a upon vc raised to 4. Question 6, dividing question 5 by 6. we get this VC minus B upon 2 is equal to VC upon 3. So from this we get VC is equal to 3B. From equation 5, this from 5 equation, put value of VC here. So RTC upon 3B minus B square is equal to 2A upon 3B cube. RTC upon 4B square is equal to 2A upon 27B cube. So TC is equal to 8A upon 27BR. Now put value of VC and TC in equation 4 here. In equation 4, value of TC and VC. So we get TC is equal to 8AR upon 27BR into 3B minus B minus A upon 3B square. So is equal to 8A upon 27 into 2B square minus A upon 9B square. Now take A upon 9B square as common and in bracket 8 by 6 minus 1. So we get A upon 9B square into this 1/3. So A upon 27B square. This is reference I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.